Thank you, Minu. His Excellency, Most Reverend Bishop Paul Stiefel-Lowry, Diocese of Arlington, Father Wagner, Priest Secretary to the Bishop, Reverend Father Hathaway, Pastor of St. Veronica Catholic Church, Chantilly, Father Tijo, our own pastor, and all my near and dear ones gathered here, a very good afternoon to all of you. I am here today to welcome and briefly introduce our main celebrant of today, His Excellency Bishop Lovett, Father Wagner, and Father Hathaway. Bishop Lovett was ordained a priest for service in the Diocese of Norwich on December 18, 1965, in the Basilica of St. Peter, Rome. On April 12, 1988, he was ordained as an auxiliary bishop for the Archdiocese of Hartford, Connecticut. And on January 17, 1994, he was installed as the 11th bishop of Ogdensburg, New York. Now, March 25, 1999 is a big day in the history of Diocese of Arlington, because on March 25, 1999, Bishop Lovett was installed as the 3rd bishop of the diocese. And for the last 15 years, he's been serving the Lord in this capacity. When he took over as the Bishop of Arlington, he established 4 primary goals for the diocese, and they were evangelization, unity, reconciliation, and service. And I'm sure that anyone involved with the Diocese of Arlington in any accord would vouch for this fact, that for the last 15 years, Bishop has been living and encouraging others in the diocese to follow these 4 principles. Currently, he's serving on the board of the Institute of the Psychological Sciences, Arlington, the Catholic University of America in Washington, D.C., the Catholic Distance University in Hamilton, Virginia, and also at the Basilica of the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception in Washington, D.C. Now, today is very special that Bishop is here with us, because today is also the Feast of St. Peter and St. Paul, and so he's celebrating a feast. So to start it off here, let's welcome our kids who have been praying for the bishop, for his priest, and they have a spiritual offering for the bishop.